Thank you for joining me for Yoga Nidra on Grace. Grace is what we are in every moment with every breath. Grace is truly infinite as our souls. This will be a reclined meditation, waking remembrance, remembering that mind, body, and soul are truly integral, and there is no separation between you and the God, Goddess Self. So now relax, and as you lie down on your back, you may want to place a pillow beneath your knees or a pillow beneath your head. Make sure there are no pressure points, and maybe lie down upon a soft blanket or just your yoga mat. Take your awareness through your body and notice any small last minute adjustments that you would like to make. As we move through our practice, do your best not to fall asleep. And do your best to stay still, yet soft. Bring all of your awareness to your breath. And begin to breathe softly and slowly. Notice any stress or strain, and do your best to let go of judging or struggling with your breath. Feel your breath as a gentle friend, a guide into the deeper parts of yourself. With every inhale, feel the lungs expand and the belly rise. And with every exhale, feel the lungs soften and the belly fall. Let go of thinking your way and feel your way deeply into the breath. feel the sweet, graceful breath. Pure intelligence moving through your body. Light, the pure essence of the body. Allow yourself to let go of your thoughts and feel the beauty of your breath. Let go. With every exhale, let go just a bit more. And now let go of your breath. And bring all of your awareness to your heart and feel the area around your heart. Relax and allow your awareness to penetrate the infinite well of grace that is your heart, and feel any stagnation or what may feel like a boundary. Feel it fall away. And allow yourself to feel the boundless grace of your heart. And now shift your awareness back to your physical body. And now, as I call out each body part, bring your awareness to that body part and feel light. As light as a feather. Feel it. Both feet. Light as a cloud in the sky. Feel the ankles, calves, and shins. Light. Hollow. Feel the knees. Thighs. Feel the hips. Light. Light as the air. Feel the belly, the chest, and feel the back. Light, almost floating. Feel the shoulders, arms, and hands, light, light, light. Feel it. The neck and the head, light, floating, floating, empty of all stress, strain, and fear. Feel it. The entire body. Light. Floating. Floating. Up, 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 into the sky, floating, up, 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 into the cosmos. Feel it. Feel yourself beyond all drama, fear. Feel your expansive, graceful nature as you rest in the beauty of the cosmos. Feel yourself enveloped in love. Limitless, unconditional love. Grace. The grace of your heart. Feel yourself gently resting in a pure state of grace. And now bring all of your awareness back to the area of your heart. and feel yourself in a state of peace beyond the mind. Let go and allow yourself to rest in the heart, the womb of bliss, your heart, one with the one heart of the universe. You are one with the heart of the universe, your physical heart beats to the tune, the vibrations of the universe. Let go into that knowing. Let go into the peace beyond the trauma of the mind. And now, bring your awareness back to your breath. Feel the miracle of the breath as it moves through your body. Breathe softly. And feel. And give yourself space to move into connection with the breath and the body. As you feel connected with your breath, gently wiggle the fingers and toes. Take your time to breathe into that movement as you slowly awaken the movement of other body parts. Take your time. Now, as you're ready, gently roll onto the right or left side, whichever feels most comfortable for your body. And now rest and breathe here, holding yourself in love, and in this position, the fetal position, this position of innocence and holistic awareness and comfort. Be here for as long as you need to, taking in your practice and taking in all that you received through this beautiful communion with your soul. And once you rise and feel present, take the time to journal and give to yourself in a sweet and loving way. May you feel the grace that resides in your heart every single day. Namaste.